I think power is all about weight transfer, really. Honestly, like if power was about muscles, I wouldn't have very much, but I have good weight transfer. So I think something that you can do to improve is against a wall. Sometimes what I'll do is I'll do like two volleys, like just regular volleys, and then just hit one as hard as I can. And then if I can reset it, I'll try to. If not, I'll grab another ball. Just swing away on some of them and get used to swinging hard, I guess.